black flies in Canada.
Canada?
T'was early in the spring when I decided to go, for I woke up in the woods in North Ontario. The unemployment office said they'd send me through to the little appetippy with the survey crew. With the black fly, little black fly, always the black fly, no matter where I go, I'll die in the black fly, picking my bow in North Ontario, Ohio, in North Ontario. Oh, the man, Black Toby, was the captain of the crew, and he said, I'm gonna tell you boys what we're gonna do. We're gonna build a power dam, and we must find a way for them to make the little lab. With the screw, the black fly, always the black fly, no matter where I go, I'll die with the black fly, picking my bone in North Ontario, North Ontario. Black fly everywhere, they're crawling in your skies, and they're crawling in your hair, they're swimming in the soup, and they're swimming in the tea, yes, the death will make the black fly, me beam, black fly. Bacon, grease, and balsam gum with the black fly, the little black fly, always the black fly, no matter where I go, I'll die with the black fly, picking my bone in North Ontario, North Ontario. But Toby felt his work, cause his work went slow, and the state of our morale was getting pretty low. The flies were heavy, it was hard to catch your breath as you stumbling up and down the table, talking to yourself with the black fly. The job is over, Black Toby said we're through. And with the little appetippy and the survey crew, 'twas a wonderful experience, and this I know, I'll never go again to North Ontario. And with the black flies, the little black flies,